Hi, and welcome to EOP. I'm Vikram Dewan.
And I'm Brittany Wendorf. With the summer over and everyone getting back into the swing of things, ASB is planning Peninsula's annual Back to School Dance, which will be held on Friday, September 18th in the gym.
Tickets can be bought at the student store. The Back to School Dance does usually sell out, but tickets will be sold at the door if they are not. You must bring your student ID to buy a ticket. The theme of the Back to School Dance is Welcome to the Zoo.
That's just about it, but before we go, here are a couple of reminders.
Freshmen wanting to run for freshman class president, vice president, or representative, applications are due today. Pick up an application in room S20.
Attention seniors, if you're applying to colleges that require personal statements, including the UCs, see Mr. Colon in H45 about enrolling in the application essay workshop. And before we head off, today is the 8th anniversary of the terrorist attacks that happened on September 11th, 2001. 3,017 people lost their lives and over 6,000 people were injured on that day and the days following the attacks.
We hope you take a moment to think about the lives lost and the people who live to protect America, both then and now.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. The men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from
some see the shining sea. From Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say.